Okay, doing another box of Supreme for Beans. Got four now. As he scores from the 1 yard line, well, that sure it is. Well, we made the comeback. 80, Alfredo. 80. Would make a career. I think this team with this defense and the way Will Greer played tonight, they are for real. No, all right. So we got a consensus on the box. It'll be 3-0, 5-0, 3-0 conference play in the SEC East. A lot of people wondered how. Yeah, really, you're not going to be happy. Not going to be happy. Trevor May. But they won their three games by a, for the Twins. 13 points. Well, here's what they've got drawn up. They're going to win this one to be 5-0. And Daniel Norris. Missouri at LSU. For the Blue Jays. A week off. That one's in Jacksonville. Vandy at South Carolina. FAU, Florida State to wrap it up. That was. That one was so bad, Beans. They might be favored in all those games, though. That this one is on me.
Kelly down the middle. Ingram, broken tackle. It's up 16. Ball came out at the end. I think he was down. And Brian Poole was going
in. Can't do any better.
Ingram's found some openings in the middle of the defense tonight.
Corey Kluber. Before the ball comes out. For the Indians.
And Kelly hit as he threw again, leveled, incomplete. Jonathan Bullard again putting the pressure on Chad.
But already excellent pass rush, even better in this situation where they don't have to respect the run at all. They're not worried about the run game. All they're thinking about is how to get to the quarterback in the fastest way possible.
How about a 101 Jake Lamb auto? How's that? How's that? When the offensive team was huddled up, boom goes dynamite.
He runs and jumps right in the middle of the offensive huddle. He is the true leader of both sides of the football of this Florida team, the heart and soul of this football team.
No, Beans, you're a good dude. You helped me out with a lot of stuff.